testing out some hand loads, putting some rounds down range.
All this other stuff is first time I shot this stuff, man. I mean, Mark.
We got a very thick steel block down there. So we'll just see what we can do to it. Paint it hot rod red.
All right, Ben. Ready?
Yes, sir. Got it. Miss. Miss.
Hi.
I can't see. It's. Got it. Sparks. Sparks.
Got it.
Got it. Got it. Got it. And then dirt. Dirt. Hi.
Got it.
Miss. Miss. Dirt low. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. You're chewing a hole in it.
That's it.
Excellent.
What do you think of the scope?
Yeah, it's good. I'm not shooting at the jugs yet. All right, front jug. To the top left jug.
Got it.
Top right jug.
Miss.
Got it. Bottom left.
Got it. Excellent.
Bottom right.
Got it.
Front.
Got it.
Gonna go at it now. Empty.
Oh man, you shot brass ones. Oh. They fit the 5-grain brass, Mark?
Yeah, that was that
sorry about that.
American Eagle.
Hold on 1 sec, Mark.
Sure.
FMJs, hitting a steel plow, plenty of dirt behind it. Pretty cool. I didn't realize that was the can of paint. I don't think I hit it. I think I missed.
Good.
It's not spraying anywhere.
Yeah, you know it.
Shooting them cinder blocks over there?
No, I'm shooting the white.
Oh, saw that.
Semi-auto SKS 7.62x39. Ten rounds. 6.62x39.
Hold up, Mark. Oh. That was hot. Clean and right.
Yep.
Ready? Yep.
That's it.
Excellent.
Missed it. Missed it.
Where?
I can't see where.
That's a hit.
That's a hit. Ground. That's a hit. Got a jam up? Yep. Or'd you stop?